教练怎么样去带选手的方法。
So, I would like to share with you some of the techniques on turns. And a lot of you may be interested in Taiwan technique about, especially about the turn parts. I would like to tell you how about the coaching techniques on the turning.
你可以 asking your schedule. 你能够要求的就是从我们总共有四个动作。第一个
，four movements. First，
然后二，出来以后，注意身子多正的。然后这个时候，
你
教练有很多的肢体可以去帮助选手。比如说，你看，我现在没办法再讲，我只能做。
And now I cannot say anything. I can only do it. I can tell.The athlete, what's the right position?
Use
your jaw to control her right shoulder.
Make sure it's correct.
Then you can do this. They're grouped.
要保证这个做得正确。
好，你看，你
and now you can
膝盖先放松
，relax your knees.
After push, relax your knee.
在动作之后，膝盖要放松
，relax and down.
放松，然后
relax,
放松
and down. 所以，如果你能保持你的左脚外刃
，so keep your
不要动，不要动。
Outside of the you can do a small circle like that.
而且整个像这个小的场地，你可以这样练。
And you can also do this.
Change your edge. Outside.
Push.
And push. Push. Push.Push, push, rise and edge, right inside, left inside, push, 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 outside edge, and turn.
然后转弯
Everything is about control. 都是所有的控制的问题，即使在很滑的场地，你一样可以练得很好。
Even if the floor is slippery, you can, if you can have a good control, you can have a good exercise.
Okay, thank you.
好，谢谢大家。